It was a cold, overcast, and quite frankly, kind of ugly afternoon and early evening at the Briner Sports Complex on Friday. But the Cardinals' victory over the Kent State Golden Flashes, well, that was a thing of beauty. 3-0 was the final score. It moves Ball State to 5-0 in Mid-American Conference play for the first time in program history. And it was a dominating performance, really, from start to finish. The Cardinals outshot the Golden Flashes 20-4. 10 shots in each of the first and second halves for the Cardinals. Kent State got just one of its four shots on goal.
I just think defensively, you know, the girls were very consistent, they're very patient, just made good decisions on the ball. We talked about, you know, they have a great offense, they've scored a lot of goals this season. You know, we just had to be patient, be consistent with it. And the last game that obviously we played where we conceded a goal in the last 8 seconds, we wanted to make sure we were complete. And the girls did a tremendous job of just seeing the game all the way throughout to make sure that they shut Kent State out.
Cardinals got on the scoreboard for the first time in the 74th minute. Chelsea Swackhammer with her fifth goal.
I just tried really hard to work hard for my team and match what Maddie and Elena had been doing in the midfield. And a ball just kind of popped out, and I was lucky enough to be able to grab it and try and swing my hips around to get it on frame.
Just got an eye for the goal and really hungry for it, and just went forward and obviously converted that shot in the goal in that near post.
Then Abby Boswell with her sixth and seventh goals in the season from pretty far out, both unassisted and both pretty gutsy looks on net.
Had a little half chance and decided to take my shot. And, you know, you just got to keep taking shots and hope that they go in because you only have so many chances per game. So I was just really excited that that one went in.
As a freshman coming in, sometimes they don't want to perhaps take those shots because they are considered to be selfish. But you know, we talked about her taking those opportunities, and we want her to take those opportunities because she's capable of scoring. And the goals that she netted were very good goals. And, you know, she's very capable of doing that at any given time in the game. We just wanted to do it more.
Just go for it. And the thing is, those are the ones that can win games. So, I mean, every shot is the same. You just got to take them.
Oh, this is huge. Kent's actually a really good opponent. They're, you know, tied for second in the league right now. So to come out here and compete with them, a very physical team, that's a huge win for us.
Cards are next in action Sunday at 2 o'clock against the visiting Ohio Bobcats, looking to go to 6-0 for the first time in school history in conference play. Dropped just a one-goal game a year ago to that same Ohio team on the road in Athens. We'll have all your coverage right here on Ball State All Access and BallStateSports.com. In the meantime, again, a 3-0 victory for the Cardinals on Friday evening here at the Briner Sports Complex. I'm Joel Godet for Ball State All Access and BallStateSports.com.